First of all, allow me to greet you. Good afternoon to all media. Formerly, I am also a mediator. I was a president of Media Reporters DWBL connected in Ortegas, Metro Manila. I became a speaker, the youngest speaker in Plaza Miranda, that was 1950s. And I became an orator when I was young, a high school student at Central Institute of Technology in Manila. I became an orator. I became a poet laureate of Pampanga. Ako'y pinarangalan, binigyan akong laurel leaf sa aking noho ni former Congressman Amado Yuson of the 1st District of Pampanga. I am appealing to all you media now. Please help our country. We need a new leader, a newcomer, a new face to protect our country. This is a free country. Everybody is allowed to express our feeling. We have the freedom of speech. We have the freedom of radio. We have the freedom of press. So I have the category to run, to join this election, because I believe nobody can solve this problem except an ordinary citizen like me, because I am very clean and honest to run the government. All my opponents for presidential, ang kanilang legacies are, Crespo is still young to run. It is not yet time for you to run for presidency because you lack citizenship in this country. Gagamitin ka lang ng mga cronies ng dating Presidente Ferdinand Marcos. Katulad ni Gloria is my province mate. Ginamit siya ng mga ilang general, nakulong siya sa plunder case. Kaya I am appealing to all media, please help me to stand alone to protect 100 million Filipinos now suffering in hunger and povertiness. Mahawa po kayo sa ating bayan. Lahat ng mga kandidatong presidential may mga kaso. Pangalawa, si Binay, he does not appear in his allegation in Blue Ribbon Committee. Siya raw walang property, ang Binay po, Binay Parm, hindi raw totoo. Pero ang mga kaso ng Binay, from Binay, the father, from her wife, Doctora Binay, and also the president was already suspended, Mayor Binay, hindi pa raw totoo. He is a good congenital liar. My dear friend, I am also challenging Duterte. He should ratify the constitution before you run for president because you violated human rights violation. You are a violator. And of course, I advise you to see Cardinal Tagle and follow you to go to Rome in order to erase the 9 commandments and gagawin na lang 9 commandments to make it remove that shall not see, that shall not kill. That is Duterte. So we go to Miriam de Perso Santiago. I told Miriam, if you will win this coming election, you cannot extend your position because your sickness is already malignant. I sent a letter to President Aquino that if he cannot find a genuine successor this coming election, I am here voluntarily applying to follow his footstep sa matuwid na dahan. It is not Marroas. Marroas may mga kaso because that 10 billion that was withdrawn by President Aquino, which is unconstitutional, that 10 billion will be used for this coming election. How about you, Mr. Ignacio? Saan ka kayong kukuha ng pera? Sa sarili kong sikap. Etong mga kalabang ko, saan sila kukuha ng pera kundi sa pera ni Janet Napoles? Saan sila kukuha ng pera kundi sa Porparel scandals? Malampaya pork scandal, NGO scandals, fertilizer scam, NGO scam, PIDAP scam, at saka DAP scam. Puro old up ang nangyari sa kaban ng bayan. You can change a person now. We need a genuine, dedicated public servant not may takot sa Diyos. So I think it is already exaggeration. And our lady here instructed me to stop. I thought you were already enlightened. You check my name in your Facebook, Alejandro Ignacio, naging guest ako Channel 7, naging guest ako sa Channel 2 kay Rated K, naging guest ako sa Talentadong Pinoy, naging guest ako sa Before I Will Leave, I Will Recite a Poem nung ako'y nag-recite sa Talentadong Pinoy. Will you allow me, madam? It's only 1 minute. Paabi ko, pagmasdan niyo si Asunta, warinim pa sa batisan, na may gandang Pilipinang kayumangging kaligatan, at ang kanyang angking dilag at iniwing kabanguhan, kung sa wikang Ilocano ay napintas tibalasan. Kung sa bagay, ako ngayon, malaya nang ituturing, pagkat ako ay nasawi sa kasuyong ginigiliw. Kaya Asunta, kung payag kang puso natin pagtalihin, ay itakdamang araw, at kung saan gaganapin, 10 baboy na mataba, sa Vietnam pa manggagaling, isang truck na pandesal at pandesal, sa Bukawi pa kukunin. Ang mosikong kumbidado ay rebelding mga Muslim, ang ubis pong magkakasal, Mandaluyong pipilihin.